2 years later, you're still on my mind.